Basically, I like this department because of the extremely competitive and competent faculty that we have. And as a head of the department, I like the sheer challenge of running the show. So, if you look at the department today, we have something like 200 plus research scholars, about 100 MSc students, and then 30 and odd faculty, and another 20 staff, and enormous amount of investment made in sophisticated equipment, which we have to keep them running all the time. So that calls for tremendous planning of resources, juggling things, and then making sure that things work so that the work doesn't suffer. This is a challenge that I enjoy most sitting here.
I would always orient myself as to think, am I now doing something that nobody else has ever done before? This is maybe the most important message that I can give to you on a quite general level. You should not be satisfied with knowing and being able to use the technology, but your real contribution comes when you meet the unexpected and have to face solutions to a completely unexpected and novel problem that arises in the course of your work.
For me, chemistry department has provided a platform where one can engage himself or herself into a meaningful research, be it applied in nature or basic. And this is with the purpose of grooming a well-trained researcher our country needs. See, I have been here since last 17 years, and the biggest change which I see in the department is we have grown from very rudimentary infrastructure way back in 1995 to a very well-evolved and well-equipped department. I remember distinctly when I joined this department that we had just a 60 megahertz MMR machine in our department. But now we are proud to say that we have got two machines, one 400 megahertz and the other one is 500 megahertz. So this itself gives you evidence that we have phenomenally grown over the years.
We all love Borov, that's why we are here. This is the only one lab made in India where people are doing research on Borov.
You see, the combination of excellence in teaching, in sponsored research, in consultancy research, in patents, number of publications, we are surely among the top 5 in India.
The one thing I need, I really like is the stuff. That stuff, is the best among all the departments. You just need to tell them their problem and they will definitely solve it. So, after I left my BSc, I thought it would be difficult to find another home like that. So now I can say it's definitely my second home.
So, to me, this is one of the most active departments in our country, and being part of it and leading that is challenging and most enjoyable.